Salaamu alaykum. Deep this one. The blessings are in what you give, not in what you take. Allah says in the Quran, لَن تَنَالُوا الْبِرَّ حَتَّى تُنْفِقُوا مِمَّا تُحِبُّونَ. You will not reach a level of piety unless you give from that which you love. If only you learn to give just like you love to take, your world may be different. Salaamu alaykum.